I miss our calendar carpet time, and I know you do too. So today we're going to sing our songs, and I hope that you join me, and then you are going to do a calendar activity. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August. September, October, November, December. These are the months of the year. Okay, today's assignment, you are going to go to the April calendar and you are going to tell me what day of the week the 9th is, what day of the week the 12th is, what day of the week the 14th is, what day of the week the 23rd is, what day of the week the 25th is, and what day of the week the 28th is. You can use a calendar that I will send your parents. You could also use a telephone app, or you can use a paper one. Maybe you have one hanging in your office or kitchen area. So, you will number your paper from 1 to 6 and write it completely. Don't forget that all of the days of the week are proper nouns, so they must be capitalized. And I would like the spelling to be correct because those spellings are right here. Also, your activity is to finish page 289 and complete with your parents page 290. There's an activity to do at home about reviewing the days of the week and the months of the year. All right, please send me your work on Remind.